of the health sector. He instigated a policy of engaging respected traditional rulers in the north under the leadership of the Sultan of Sokoto to help deliver the immunization program message along with the development of an effective primary healthcare system which had failed in the previous decade. The basis of WPV reduced from 803 at the end of 2008 to only 11 cases in 2010. His tremendous contribution, ladies and gentlemen, to national and global health care are well captured in several peer-reviewed publications and book chapters. He is happily married and a proud father of four daughters and two sons. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome with me Dr. Muhammad Ali Pate to present our third distinguished guest lecture titled The Future of Health and Promise of Primary Health Care in Nigeria.